For those who know Photo King, they know Stafford Gambit is the weapon of choice, Lex's Academy's nemesis. And like F-Chat often jokes, the Sicilian that Photo King plays on a highlight rapid, nobody watches. We are going to do Stafford on this higher rated, not going to show the rating. Do the F-Pawn push and the G-Pawn push. And then you are preparing the G-Pawn push, which you do anyways. Always move forward when given a choice. You do this exchange sack. The queen goes to the stacked square, the rook occupies. Knight takes and then pawn takes to open up the h-file and the queen shift to h-file. Do not trade the queen. Do not do automatic en passant, that's a mistake. Gain a tempo on the rook and then occupy the h-file with a mating battery. The queen and the rook, which is classic. And then the queen shifts. And then the bishop joins to form this killer battery, and this is GG, because then there's check, and doesn't matter what it does, it's a check.